Welcome everyone, my name is Sandra Eigner, and in this short tutorial I'm going to show you and demonstrate you how you can easily deploy your web application to Azure App Service. We're going to use a simple web application that I'm going to steal from start.spring.io and then deploy it very easily using Maven to Azure App Service. So here is my IDE, and as you can see I have nothing inside here. So I will clone, as promised, from the Spring Guides a simple web application, which is called GS Spring Boot. There we go. You can see we have the complete formatted repository here, and in the source file we have our application and an Hello controller. So, and in order to deploy it to Azure App Service with Maven, can simply go first to the complete folder, and then I will install the Azure Web App Maven dependency here. And this one will basically do all the magic for me. And it's doing the authentication for me as well. So here I can choose my subscription. I will use the specified one here. And now I can either use one of my app services I've already created using the plugin or extension for Visual Studio Code, or I just create a new one. This time I'm gonna use one I've already created before. Asking me if everything is correct, and I say yes. I'm going to stick that way. And yeah. Now my Maven plugin got configured. I can see what happened here in my pom.xml. So it added a few dependencies, and most importantly, the one of com.microsoftazure.com. with the version in it, and also the schema version, and here you can see the app name, also the pricing tier, the region, and the service plan. And here I can also see the runtime Linux, and I want to go with Java 11. So now I can easily package and deploy my web application to Azure App Service. So wonderful! It's saying that we successfully deployed to greetings.azurewebsites.net. So let's see how the website looks like. Oh! Greetings from Spring Boot! Perfect! It has worked! Thank you for watching the tutorial how to deploy your Spring Boot application to Azure App Service using Maven.